on, Kathy.
Okay, okay.
Ooh, you know, it's such a nice day. I thought I would just come to the park here and enjoy nature.
Hey, have you ever stopped to look at all the marvelous little insects and critters that live in the park? Oh, you know what that is? It's a caterpillar. Hi, Mr. Caterpillar. Inching along, I see. Oh, a caterpillar crawls around. His tummy rubs along the ground. But you're bound to get a big surprise, 'cause they grow up into butterflies. And how are you today, Mr. Grasshopper? Very hoppy? A grasshopper will leap and hop. You wonder, does it ever stop? They're the kind of insect you might see eating grass beneath a shady tree. And do you know what's making that sound? It's a cricket. Look. Now, crickets are those chirpy things. To make that noise, they rub their wings. When you hear that sound, the chance is good that there's a cricket in the neighborhood. See? And there it is in that thicket. Hey, cricket in the thicket. And I bet you know what that is. Yep, it's a bee. Hi, Mr. Bee. You looking for your honey? A honeybee will buzz around wherever flowers can be found. They will look for nectar they can take, so that honey they can later make. Goodbye, Mr. Bee. Oh, look, now there's an ant. You'll find that ants are everywhere. They always crawl from here to there. They're little, but they're very strong, and they like to work the whole day long. So these are the insects in your neighborhood, in your neighborhood, in your neighborhood. Yes, these are the insects in your neighborhood. They're the insects that you meet when you're walking down the street. They're the insects that you meet each day.
We get to draw a cookie, and then we get to paint it oatmeal color, and we get to paint in every dainty little raisin and nut until the picture looks just like real cookie. Excuse me, we left out important cashew.